Well, the nation's largest party goods and Halloween specialty retail chain filed for bankruptcy protection yesterday. The company states in a filing that it reached an agreement with debt holders to cut its $1.7 billion debt load. It comes after years of losses and weak sales as online retailers, big box chains, and pop-up shops have been cutting into the company's market share. Party City says it will be able to keep its stores up and running.